So you hide a car. You take off at 110 kilometers an hour, traveling one direction. There's a big green sign that reads destination. It's a good sign, hopeful somehow, but like, whatever, means nothing. The first service station, you don't even refuel. You just buy a Hall & Oates greatest hits. Maybe ironically, probably not. Glove box with the muesli bars. 8 hours later, maybe more, and you're out of snakes and all your cherries. You've stopped four times, even your podcasts are done, even at This American Life repeat. Five, refuel, burger, cold chips. Your legs ache, your brain melts, your phone's out of battery, the cigarette lighter's fried. Hall & Oates is on a loop. Track 8 is really speaking to you now. You keep driving, this is your open road. You open the window, you get bugs. The sun's on the horizon. It's falling and you're driving right into it. You'll burn to death there if you ever get there. It hurts your eyes, you keep driving. This feels right, this feels good. Just you, you know, for once, some solitude to get away from it all. Just a big drive to shake it off. Like fear and loathing but with less drugs. Like on the road but with less drugs. They'll write about this, they'll make a movie of this. Like Thelma and Louise, but with less drugs. You keep driving. The trees are getting greener now. Roadkill's getting less dead somehow. Other cars, a novelty. Petrol stations, unknown. Street signs, unrecognizable. Small towns are smaller but with more syllables. You respect the speed limits because of a story your dad once told you. Shit, you haven't spoken to him for a while. Clouds are following you only because no one else will. You play the dum-da-dum game. You check the mirror. It's only been a day, maybe, but you look like you've been gone a week, more. You don't have a watch. You don't have a calendar. You don't have a plan. You don't have an ending. You turn back. That makes sense. Gotta go to work sometime. You're by yourself. You're left open. There are three suns in the sky. They turn you to ash. You think of your friends, old and new, alive and dead. They would have loved this, just to hang, just because you're a part of their life. All of them, family too. One big vacation, but you fucked them all just for a selfish getaway. Like you needed it. Like you thought this was your adventure, some solitude, but solitude sucks sometimes. You've seen Castaway, Interstellar, Gravity, but no one even knows you're gone. And if they did, they wouldn't be worried. They wouldn't be trying to get you back. They're used to it. You turn back. That makes sense. You gotta go to work sometime. Blank. You blink. You scratch. You smell. You pull over. Side of the road. Stretch. Shit. Wait, do you? You turn back. That makes sense. You gotta go to work sometime. Blank, you blink, you scratch, you smell, you pull over, side of the road, stretch, shit, wait, do you? You turn back, makes sense, gotta go to work sometime. Blank, you scratch, you smell, you pull over, side of the road, stretch, shit, wait, do you? You turn back, that makes sense, you gotta go to work sometime. Blank, you scratch, you smell. You pull over, side of the road, stretch, shit, wait, do you? You turn back, it makes sense, you gotta go to work sometime. Blank, you blink, you scratch, you smell. Pull over, side of the road, stretch, shit, wait, do you? You turn back, makes sense, gotta go to work sometime. Wait.